Now we're gonna design fourth part of Iron Man helmet with using of third part. We're gonna use some sketch of this part for our next part. So let's see. Select this face, sketch, control 8 for normal, select this, convert entities, select this, escape, convert entities, and now select these sketches and command control C for copy, exit, minimize this and open a new part. And here select top plane, sketch, control D and control V for pasting that image. Now here select extend entities and extend this part. Also select this line and now select trim entities and trim these lines. Okay, go to features and extrude it up to 20 mm. Okay, now go to the our second part and here delete this sketch. Okay, and save this and close it. Now this is fourth part. Now select this face, go to sketch, control 8 for normal, and here select a line and draw a line from here to here, here, and select this all line, select it vertical, this can be horizontal. Now select smart dimensions, select this point and this point should be 10 mm, and this angle should be 45 degree. Okay, now go to features, here select extruded cut and here select through all. Okay, now select this face, sketch, control 8 for normal, and here select this edge, convert entities and offset this for 2 mm in reverse direction. Okay, now select a single line and draw a line, again select a line, draw another line like this. This must be horizontal lines. Now select this line, this point and distance should be 14. Same here, select this line and this point, distance should be 14 mm. Now choose trim entity, trim this extra lines, we don't need them. Okay, now go to features and extrude it up to 20 mm. Sorry, it should be 4 mm only. Okay, now choose chamfer and chamfer should be 4 by 45 degree. Select this edge and this edge. Okay, so this is our part 4. It's partially completed, but we will complete it and update this part in assembly process. So during assembly we will generate some another features of this part. So just save this part. With the name of part 4. Okay, save this.